Hi. This is my second key of the day. This is a 20 Nokhud offensive on these affixes, which are fortified, bursting, explosive, thundering, of course. This is a pug group. I'm a resto druid main, and yeah, it's Friday for me. When I'm recording this, that means I haven't really done that many keys. I moved my camera to the other side because I've had a really horrible dungeon prior to this, and I posted about it. It was a disband, but the whole time I was being blamed. And then I looked back at the video, and then I just saw some things that explain why we were dying, and it's because a lot of the interrupts were not being used. Anyway, this is a fortified, so we're gonna have some big, ugly pools. I died. That was hard. Why am I getting whispers right now? But at least we didn't wipe, right? That was the biggest pull of the dungeon. Boop. Nothing happened. I'm still here. God. Oh, I just feel like I can't see anything. Ugh. Scary. All right. Not as scary as real life, honestly, with what I've just been through a few nights ago. I was choking. My dad was choking. And I was the only one there, and I've never done any Heimlich maneuver in my life before. And it was so much pressure to try to keep someone alive in real life like that. Or, you know what I mean? I still don't know if I did it correctly, but he's alive. I hate this wig. I don't want to. I feel like I'm just gonna do one key, honestly. Get it done and just not do anything. It just feels like one of those weeks. Especially after just me just not wanting to deal with anything. Hello, I need mana. See, I still got the most explosives. Help! This freaking thing! Well then. The hard part for that. This area is done, I guess. Okay.
Interrupt. Five, four.
Oh no!
Avoid. AOE. Interrupt.
Focus, boss. I just hope we finish this at least. Shall you just get one key done? I don't feel too well, you know? I don't feel super well right now. It's gonna hurt. This is a really painful pull. The interesting choice that we're going here first. It is a big pull. big important pull. I'm so out of it, honestly. I don't even know if I'll be able to focus enough to do well in this key. I'm just mentally out, checked out.
AOE.
Yo! No. Tank died so fast there. Okay. Got it. They released. I don't know if my battle res went through fast enough. I was casting it like immediately. I think. And I cast it again. But they already released. Whee! Bam! Oh yeah, all right, I need to buff people. I'm just spamming moonfires on everything. And just... Ah, jeez. Can't heal the tanks now. Just feel like I just can't heal tanks now. Oh God.
5, 4.
You spawn too fast. I just need a group just to do my weekly key sometimes, my weekly 20. I just need a group. No pressure, no, like, especially at times like this, weeks where I'm just, like, really distracted. So I don't really fall behind in this game because I pay for it. Yeah, I'm just gonna get water. Why don't res? Oh, they're asking why I wouldn't battle res them. Well, I think because you can release during a pull like that, but you can't really release during a boss fight. So saving our charges for a boss. Probably smarter. I don't know. Although it is fortified. I wouldn't know.
AOE.
Oh, this guy can actually kill you. Just don't stand in my airflow, I guess. You wanna die? There's free healing right there.
Five.
Kill a thing. Okay. Oh, I don't have my healing thingy up. Overall, how about current? Okay, here we go. Good luck.
Four. Spread. Four.
10 seconds.
AOE. Four.
The elements answer to me.
Spread.
Let me have 10 stack, please.
Four. Spread. Four. Four. Spread. Four. AOE. Five. Four. Spread. Four.
So much easier in Fortified. It's easy when I get like all my stacks. I was getting even extra just so I don't lose. You know, it's really important to have 10 stacks for that boss, the orbs. 61k was enough HPS for that. Alright, painful part. Oh no!
Collect.
Crap.
Collect. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's scary. Mana! I need to be a Night Elf again. I was Night Elf in BFA. What the heck? Oh god. Ah! Channeling. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah. Okay, there's a pat there. Oh my god, this is so chaotic. Ah! No, did they get the pat? Oh no. Oh no! Ah, get the... This is so chaos. Oh! I don't have mana. Crap. I don't have mana. Help. Dude, I don't have mana. No mana. Crap.
5, 4, 3.
Jesus. I'm home. Dude, I don't know how I survived that. Scary. Someone pulled the pack, the pat, and somehow we stayed alive. Well, I was home. Putting everything on the tank on these packs, because it's no joke. That's scary. I'm scared. At all times, I'm scared. Alright. Just helping out. We're looking pretty healthy right now. Hello. Oops. Soothed the wrong thing. mana is low. You think? Okay. Oi. Remember, guys, I still have to heal. I can't just expect me just to do the explosives. I mean, I still do them, but it's still hard. You know what I mean? Like, I still gotta heal. Look at me. I dispel myself so I can drink. Oh no, help! Oh god! Oh god. Yeah, we should be LOSing each other. All right, we're good with percent. I'm just not good with my mana percent. I always go It's not fun at all. We're gonna try our best to stack. Ay, wow, the.
Dance.
Crap. Oh no.
Avoid.
If I can hold my mana, that'd be great. This is scary. I'm scared. Is this enough? Hope so. All right, let's do it.
The elements answer to me.
Ooh. No, 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 no. Could you actually pull through that? Through this thing? I feel like I've seen it happen.
Five.
All right, cool. Hopefully we time this. 5 minutes. 5 minutes to do this. Hurry up. The mana needs to replenish faster. Come on. Here we go. One minute. We're gonna have to thundering. I was trying to say thundering. Clear thundering right away.
Transition.
Dispel. Pull.
Nice, it cleared our thing.
Dispel. Drop. Dispel. Dispel. Drop. Dispel.
Woo! Hey, we timed it. First key that I timed and I got 4 points out of it. Wow. I'm gonna roll Boomy. Just kidding. I already have this thing from here, so I could roll Tank, honestly. So I could maybe get a nice trinket, tanking trinket. I could start tanking maybe one day. Who's interested in seeing that? All right, they have that. All right, that wasn't a tanking trinket, but it's not something I needed. All right, well, anyway, awesome. I guess I'm just glad we got a key done for the week and timed it. I don't know if I'll be doing more. Hopefully I'll be doing at least 3 more completions so I can get my second vault item. I don't know if I'll be able to make it to the 8th, knowing how difficult this week is in general, not just for healers, but just it's been a tough week for me. So, all right. So remember to tell your loved ones that you care about them. Pay attention to them, please. All right. See ya. Take care.